problem I see, which I think the Liberal Party wants to bring into the table right now, is we've been champions of people's participation.
Mm-hmm.
We've been champions of engaging people from the laylayan, as they would say.
Mm-hmm.
We were for budget processes.
Mm-hmm.
So I would think that the basic sector should be consulted, especially with regard to importation, which would affect the lives of many farmers, and try to ask them, ano bang tingin ninyong problema? Ano, paano natin bibigyan ng solusyon ito? No? Ito ba ay pansamantala o pangmahabaan? Kasi ang tingin namin, ang nagiging issue ngayon, ang lahat ng solusyon nagagaling sa taas. Nung panahon ni President Aquino, we tried very hard to make the solutions come from the ground.
Mm-hmm.
No, so we want to go back to that and get the people involved. And if you look at the 1987 Constitution, you would find a lot of provisions there that call for people's participation, even in the local government code, which I think we should really go back into.
But I think also the problem is urgent. I mean, as you said, no, if inflation is not addressed, and the pollsters have already been telling us this, that, you know, inflation is the biggest concern right now of the public based on survey results. So if that isn't addressed right away, it might affect, no, chances of everyone else, or mostly senatorial, administration candidates in the elections. But wouldn't consultation, going back to the people, etc., take too long, no?
May mga mechanisms naman yan, eh. Madali lang naman gawin yan. Hindi naman naabot ng isang buwan yan, no? Pwedeng gawing, I think the consultations can be done in 2 weeks and then come out with proper policy recommendations. Dahil marami naman na civil society organizations na organized. Ang kailangan lang kausapin. So we can go through many of their recommendations and then see what is the best solution out there and solve the problem. I don't think consulting the people would take that long.
Okay, aside from the economic issues, what other issues will you be taking up or espousing during the campaign?
Well, of course,